So anyway, that was like the longest time ever to get on the freeway entrance. I was literally right there for 20 something minutes. There's an accident under the bridge. Accident a bit too, because we got the fire truck with his lights and flashes going. And that's new because this was actually flowing, you know, when I first drove by, right? 20 minutes ago, before I had to wait to turn on to El Toro for like half an hour, 45 minutes. Could have watched a movie had I been a child in the back of some person's SUV, but people around here to just drive around with one person anyway. I mean, even myself. Wish I didn't have to, though. It'd be much nicer. Lights and flashies. Douchebag truckies. Stoppies of the informies. Then you can pretty much add an IES or an S to end things, and it sounds all E's. Drive across America at 100 baud. How about like 33 baud? That'd just be unbelievably terrible. Oh, that's what we're doing right here. once, but fuck it.